Hey everyone, Mark here, the Canardian Gamer. This is Warp Whistle Daily, and I have an update on Fortnite for iOS. I got into the beta, got the email today, downloaded it to my phone, and tested it out. So some good news and some bad news. The good news is it's Fortnite on iOS. You can play a full match, Battle Royale, Fortnite on your phone. And everything syncs up. So all my progress, everything on PS4 synced up to my phone. I'm actually playing on the same account. Really, really cool. The game looks okay. It's not obviously not as visually interesting and visually amazing as it is on PS4 or Xbox One, but it's passable and really, really makes me confident that they could pull this game off on Switch. The bad news, touch controls are not my favorite. I tried it with a made for iPhone controller. It doesn't work. So it's definitely not my preferred way to play, but it is passable. If you got into the beta, let me know what you think. We'll see you tomorrow.